Hello everybody, and welcome back to Antasma's Let's Plays of Pokemon Luminescent Platinum! In the last episode, we managed to expel Team Galactic from the Valley Windworks. Now we're heading over to Route 205 and making our way towards Eterna City. Hold on, audience. Sorry about that, audience. Double kick. So you had to fight the evolution, huh? Bad move. currently recording something, good sir. Sorry about that, audience. My special guest, Joseph Vice Pharaoh, is coming to my room. Like he said previously, make sure to follow him on TikTok, okay? I myself do not use TikTok. I honestly don't care for it. But Joe does, so please be courteous and nice to my Vice Pharaoh friend. Got your back, buddy. Wait a minute. A Bulbasaur? Alright, Magby, you're up next. Well, I should have just said that instead of saying, yeah, what about this? Alright, what Pokemon do you have up next? 3! I'm impressed. You've learned since last time. Unfortunately, you haven't learned enough. I'm gonna enjoy this. Every moment of it. Slack off. Last time I checked, this one has truant, unlike its evolution. I'm not gonna teach you self-destruct. What are you, crazy? And here comes the intimidating Pokemon. Or should I say, the Rock Snake Pokemon. Seriously, is that intimidating or what? The size of an Onix here? Just, wow. Neither am I. So bring it on. I prefer a straight fight though, just sneaking around. Last time I checked, Mankey does not have any moves that can be very effective against a Zubat, or a Golbat, or a Crobat. Then how do you know, dude? Oh, you're just agreeing with me for the sake of agreeing with me? Oh, I see. Sorry about that. Oh my god! It's doubly as effective if the move is used after a Pokemon is fainted. Namely, one of your looky here. Crunch! Hmm. what type of Pokemon do you have? So you've got two this time around instead of just your Piplup. So what's the second Pokemon? Chimchar? Don't make me laugh! You know what to do, Bonaparte! Very well. Okay, obviously I need to hit it at its weakest. You know what to do, Golbat. You're up. Shockwave again. Your Maku Hitta is not going to be very effective. Especially since my Golbat has Inner Focus. You know what Inner Focus does? Inner Focus doesn't make the Pokemon flinch. Observe what happens when it tries to use Bullet Punch? Huh. I thought it was going to use Fake Out. Really? Brick Break? Not very effective. Or was that what you were aiming for? a Wailmer. I'm going to have to send out my Leafeon for this. All right, Milkweed, you're up. You're up next, King of Bats. What? Ice Beam? And it froze my Golbat. My Golbat, as well as causing damage to it. Well, that's what Ice Beam has a chance of doing, freezing the opponent. And since there's no status afflictments for ice types, the whole it being able to freeze the opponent is all based on luck.
Exactly. Nice job over there.
What do I do? To send out Milkweed is going to end up either fainted or frozen. What do I do? I got it. Ion Turtle. I'll heal that up in a jiff. As well as my Magby, I'm not going to let it faint. Not on my watch, you don't. Yes! Status affliction. Just got burned. And badly, too. You soft-boiled all you want. It's not gonna change the fact that you're burned. Maybe if you use the move Refresh, it'll get rid of the burn. But using Hyper Voice over and over again is not going to heal it at all. Thank you. keep telling you. Either use fresh or stay burned. I prefer hard-boiled eggs, not soft-boiled. Thunderbolt and paralysis. Rather unfortunate for you that paralysis only prevents my Pokemon from attacking and doesn't actually damage my Pokemon over time. Ion Turtle. No! That's it. Not one resident. Nice and fast. Squeak! Indeed, it's not easy to do. Pokemon. You can outlast it. Hang in there, buddy. Excellent job. That's my boy. Well, unless you're a gardener, bug Pokemon are cool. Mudshot? It knows Mudshot? Good thing it doesn't know Pursuit. Jesus Christ. A Venonat, huh? Poison powder? Shit, I remember what that does, damn it. Another Pokemon? Yeah, well, it bugs me when people try and injure my Pokemon, so there you go. What? Stand by for battle.
But
brown type.
Excuse me? Just a trainer? Does nothing to my attack. What?
Why didn't you go for the... Why didn't you go for the Chimeco? I'm trying to say Chingling.
Want something done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry about that, audience. I had to kill a mosquito. Indeed it is. Why did you tell me that? See what I did there? Anyways, this is Sinnoh's Underground. And you can actually search for some... You can actually search for some bona fide treasure here if you want. Sorry about that. That's my King DVD impersonation from the anime. Let me know what you think of my King DVD accent in the comments below. I would really appreciate it.
if you would like to hear other impersonations as well when I play, then just label what you want me to do. Hello!
Meep!
Radicates are rather frightening nowadays. How is that Radicate able to learn Final Gambit? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'm up against a mighty Anna. Does it have Runaway or Intimidate? Well, I guess that answers my question. Not interested. Female Hippopotas. And with that, we will end off the... The third part of this walkthrough. I will see you all next time. Take care, stay safe, and as Vagina Magnemite says, and I quote, and as always, doodles.